Greetings, Cerebrit. By now you've realized that I've severed your connection with the Overmind and your renegade brethren. Understand, it's nothing personal. I just can't risk you falling under their influence. You're mine now. Serve me unquestioningly, and I'll let you live.
My queen, pardon me for interrupting, but the visitors you have been expecting have arrived.
Finally, they certainly took their time.
Yeah, well, none of us were in any real hurry to get here, Sarah.
Still suspicious of my motives, Jimmy?
Always.
When I contacted you both on Ire, I told you about the new Overmind and about the UED that seeks to control it. Well, the UED has done it. They've tamed the Overmind and now control most of the Zerg broods in this sector. That's why I've asked for your help.
You want us to help you defeat the UED so that you alone will rule the Zerg?
Wrong, Phoenix. I want to defeat them because if we don't, they'll clamp down on this sector and enslave us all. You know I'm right, Jim. You've studied the history of Earth. You know what the UED's agenda is. Taking control of the Zerg is only the beginning for them.
Maybe. I don't know.
My queen, again I beg your pardon for this interruption, but we have a very serious problem.
Perfect timing. Gentlemen, we'll need to finish this conversation later. Continue, Duran.
The Psi Disruptor signal has reached us here in Tarsonis and shattered the unity of your broods. Within the past few hours, your minions have turned on each other and left their hive clusters to run out of control.
This is just what I need. Cerebrin, take the few Zergs still under my control and do what you can to stem any further damage to the hive clusters. I can't afford to have them destroyed by my own minions.
Queen, the hive structures are not responding to the Cerebrit's commands. There is no way to reinforce your warriors.
Cerebrit, you'll have to make do with the warriors you have. Slaughter the dissident Zerg in my name.
Ah! is under attack.
Thank you.